Charis TV.
I have the grace. You can't stop me.
Greeting viewers of Charis Missionary Church. I know you've been watching Charis and you love Jesus. So I want to tell you that I have decided to come and speak with you after we had a meeting on Saturday. So the meeting was based on building. We call all the partners, the pastors of Charis Missionary Church, and members, including the branches. So on that meeting, I saw that people were not understanding very well. And that's why others failed to come. So after I have taught them and spoken with them, I decided to have another meeting. To me, I was taking it as a test. Because if we have a house of our Father and something wrong happened, automatically if we are children, we have to do something. So it was a test. So I decided to make another test of obedience, so that if you want to be part, you can register. You come. You call the number on the screen, or you come direct and you come and support when we are building. So the main issue here is to build the church of God. So I believe God is going to bless you and increase you as you are always watching Charis TV. And many of you, you are saying you wanted to. So now this is an opportunity that has come to you now. We are doing it again, 11 o'clock, same time, same place. May God increase you and bless you. See you on Saturday, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Greetings, viewers all over the world. Thank you for watching Charis TV. I'm Khawelo, the proud member of Charis Missionary Church. I'm so excited that finally we are moving to our new place of worship. Viewers all over the world, we are happy to invite you to Charis Partners Building Fund meeting with Apostle J.V. Makananisa and Prophetess T.E. Makananisa. I believe that this is your time to come and partake on this grace as we will be meeting mommy and daddy. Many of you are asking themselves, why are we moving? Well, the grace of God has appeared to us. And as you know that we have been having challenges with our parking, as many of our congregate have been parking their cars at school. And I believe it has also affected you to come and visit us here in Charis Missionary Church. And as the man of God has told us that this year, it is the year of Jubilee. We are moving to a much bigger place where you shall surely come and fellowship with us. So we are inviting you to Charis Partners Building Fund meeting with our parents in the Lord. Come and partake on this grace. Come and receive your favor too in Jesus' name. For more info, call the numbers that are appearing on your screen, and I believe that the Lord Almighty shall be with you in Jesus' name. Stay blessed. Amen.
Keep watching Charis TV.